my God, Trevor.
This ain't my scene anyway,
Oops. In the chat. I'm only gonna stream for a little bit and then I'm gonna do my homework because I got a shit ton of shit that I gotta do. But I care about my followers, so I'm gonna fucking stream. Wait, give me a second. Heart wants what it wants. Your girl is such in a good mood today. I don't know who's on because I do have to update. Give me a second. Okay, let me save this. Let me save my assignment first. YouTube is such a... It's a hard time job. Alright, who's on? What the fuck? Why can't I see the stream? Sunny. Actually, it was kind of shitty, only because, like, I felt bad all day because of the whole message thing. But he called me, so we're good now. So it was just like, yeah, I was busy. I was like, oh. Like, he was just with his siblings and stuff, spending time with family. So I overreacted, as usual, but it's fine. We're good now. Yay. So, yep. But yeah, like, I'm pretty happy, only because I got this new wig. So, my old wig that I had, it was just like this. Your hair is so pretty, OMG, thank you. This is the new wig I got, because I had this other wig, and it was like this one, but it was, like, kind of, like, brown-ish. It was really cute, but it lasted me a good 5 months. So, now I have this black one, and I really like it. So, this is going to be my new daily wig that I'm going to wear to school. But yeah, it was a good $40. But I really do like it. Plus, it's, like, really long, so I can keep it like this, and it'll still look good. And, like, the thing is, it doesn't have any clips, so I literally have to, like, slide it on my head. But the worst thing about it is, look. I don't think I'm gonna pull off a Sia. I don't think I'm gonna, like, stay like this. So, yeah, the wig originally looks like this, and it's not cute. But as long as I put it up, like, it looks like regular bangs. So, I can have, like, all kinds of different hairstyles. So, I really like this wig. It's, like, it's black, but it's, like, let me see if I can. It's, like, a blackish, really dark brown. Like, I don't think you can see it that well, but it is kind of brown-ish, or is it black? I don't know. The screen makes it look, like, really black, but, like, there's, like, a little bit of brown. So, I really like it. It compliments my face. So, yeah, I'm really happy with it. And I also got some curly extensions, too. So, they're, like, curly, they're, like, curly clip-ons. So, you know how my hair is naturally curly? I can have it longer, and it's going to look really cute. And it was, like, a good $60. Like, in total, because it was, like, 20 and then that. So, I mean, I love it. I look great. I mean, I love my natural hair, trust me. It's just that this is just so much easier to maintain, and plus I look way cuter this way, and it looks so real, and I fucking love it. And as much as I would wear the purple wig, I want to show off this wig, you know, because it's really cute. Pretty soon, I don't know when, but I'm going to get a new purple wig. I'm going to get it off Shein. There's all kinds of cute wigs. Oh, like, look at this perfect swoop. Like, sometimes these look like ass. Like, right here, kind of looks like ass. But, like, right here, ooh, I look like K-pop, K-drama bitches. Annyeonghaseyo! Annyeong! It is, it looks really nice, thank you. I feel like a K-pop bitch, and I love it. And also Latina with straight hair, which is something I always wanted to be. Like, I love my afro. Actually, no, I have times where I really hate. Ew, okay, I'm tired of seeing him pick his whack-ass fingernails. I was gonna play online. There. Anyway, because, you know, there's some Latinas that just have, like, perfect straight hair, and it's not fair. Like, I wish I could either have, like, at least decent curly hair that isn't afro-textured, or straight Latina hair. Like, I wish, obviously Latinas come in all shapes and sizes, just, like, I hate to say, like, a Mexican with straight hair, but yeah. I can say it, I'm brown. But you know what I mean? I'm just saying, like, if I could either choose, I'd rather have just straight hair or, like, straight, like, curly hair. Like, have you seen people with, like, cute curly hair? And, like, you literally just wet it and it looks good? For me, I have to wet it, put cream on it. Like, I literally just bought this the other day. It's called Strictly Curls and it's a styling foam. I put this on my head, and it lasted pretty good. I had, like, my natural curly hair for a good 4 days, and it was crazy. But, yeah. If I could choose one or the other, it'd be this or, like, long curly hair. But, you know, my Colombian fam, they on the darker side, you know. They on the kind of afro-textured side, so, you know. Gotta embrace the fro. I think all types of hair is beautiful. You're too sweet, girl. I just have days that I like and I hate my hair. And just a wig is just easier. Which is hilarious. I used to hate wearing wigs when I was younger. Because I always thought wearing a wig would be fake. Like, damn, I'm such a fake bitch for wearing this wig. But yeah, anyways. Yeah, I wanted to play something different. Like, I wanted to play maybe Sims, but I'm like, do I really want to do that? And then I could play Detroit Become Human, and I was thinking, do I really want to do that? Because, like, the thing is, if you kill off a character on Detroit Become Human, there's no repeats. Like, you can't just, like Last of Us, how I kept dying. You can't restart. Like, you're done. Your character's done, then you're done. If you kill all four characters, then the game is over. And I don't want to deal with that much pressure right now that I feel better. But yeah, that was the update, Sunny. We good. I was just overreacting, I guess. But I mean, like, 15 hours of no contact? Obviously, I'm gonna be like, what's going on? I hate to sound clingy. Like, I told him, I was like, I don't know. I just get really depressed, and then I overthink, and I think I'm a bad girlfriend, and all this shit. And he's like, if anything, I have to think that. Like, you don't even have to worry. Like, I should be the one worrying about that. I'm like, oh. So, we Gucci. I think he has a gig because he, you know, he wants to study, like, movies and stuff. He has this little gig, so he has to go to this club at, like, 11. So, he's probably doing that right now. So, yeah. Because I tried to call him and he didn't answer. I'm like, I'm not going to deal with this again. I'm not going to be sad. Because we know we're good. Like, literally, your girl went on TikTok. You know those tarot card readers? I asked, does he still like me? One of them said no, and I was like, ah! So then that was one, that was one tarot card reader. But obviously, I don't trust all of them. And then I went to another one, and I put, oh, like, is he still gonna talk to me? Does he still like me? And he's like, and then the other tarot card reader was like, yes, but he has problems at home. I'm like, oh my god, that's true. But anyway. So that one told me what I wanted to hear, and then that one told me a thing that's like, wait, should I have not said that? I mean, we all have problems at home. I mean, who doesn't? I do. My brother. But anyway, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to talk about other things. You know what I mean? I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I don't think he'll see it, but if he does, I didn't say anything. I'm sorry. But, you know, I didn't mean that like that. You know? Like, it's understandable. And I'm like, okay, that does make sense. It does kind of sound like him. So I'm like, awesome. I mean, he's into tarot card stuff, too, so. Weirdly enough, he did talk to a tarot card reader once, and he said something about getting a possible relationship in 2023. And look at us now. That is weird. Are you kidding me? But anyway. I remember I also did a tarot card thing, too. Like, there was this one person. I don't know if she follows me. She's pretty cool. I don't know if I want to say anything. I don't think she follows me. Let me check something real quick. I'm not trying to get cursed. I don't think she, like, actively watches my stuff that way. Let me see if I can find her. No, that's not it. Give me a second. I want to tell this story about why I don't really believe in tarot card people, but I'm kind of scared to because, like, I feel like I think I follow her on here. So I'm not sure. So I'm gonna scan here real quick and see if I follow her. Because if I do, then I'm not gonna say anything. But if I don't, then we're good. I have a lot of people I subscribe to. What the fuck? I barely watch any of this shit. Okay, Selena Gomez. No. A lot of Reddit. Okay, I'm tired of seeing him with his disgusting ass fingernails. Hey, what's good to the person in the chat? I'm trying to tell. What the fuck? Oh my god. I can't see because of my. I can't fucking see. Maybe that might help. Anyway. Yeah, I think I don't have her on here. I don't think you're good at what? Don't think you're not good enough. You are with or without. You're beautiful the way you are, and we all have problems at home, even if it's small or big. One thing about me is that I'll never judge. See, that's what I really love about you, girl. I just love my subscribers so much. Y'all are so sweet. But anyway, she's not on here. I don't think I follow her. But anyway, hey, people in the chat, what's good? It's Elsie Funny, aka the next Pokemon, because I'm cuter and funnier and Latina-er. So subscribe, and also Emma Chamberlain with the fashion trends. So yeah, you should follow me because I'm funny and cute, and apparently that's important in the gaming community with a personality. Anyway, so back to my story. Let me try to switch. I hate looking at his fucking fingers. He's disgusting. I can't even. Oh, I have to be Trevor. Right? Yeah, I guess I can only play Trevor. Anyway, so this was before. This was before, my man. But anyway. There we go. Anyway, so this is before my man. But I was still hooked up on Asshole. You already know, the asshole I've written about so many songs that are really good. But anyway, I was scrolling on TikTok and I saw, oh my god! Like, the cards were just like, the person was just like, yep, he misses you. He's gonna come back. And I'm like, he blocked me off everything. Like, he hates me. I don't, yeah, I don't know. He likes the songs that I make about him, though. Because I remember when I wrote Baby about him, he put nice song. I deleted his comment off my video because I didn't want to see that. I'm not trying to feel things. No, thank you. If anything, he ruined me. Yeah. I just feel like a lot of people need to judge less because you really never know what's going on or what has happened. Yeah, true. But anyway. So yeah. Oh, like he likes you. He's never. He literally misses you. He's thinking about you right now as we speak. I'm like, I just had to comment. I mean, which is really bad to kind of comment on like tarot card readers. Like, you know, you never know. Anyone can like put a hex on you or try to curse you or something. Like, I mean, if they know some shit, if they know how to like do shit, which is like love spells and all this shit, like they could easily do anything to you. So that's what kind of scares me about talking. You know what I mean? Because I think I've talked. I think I've probably said a lot of stuff. Like, I'm pretty sure I've like. There's a few TikTok like tarot card readers that I've probably put. Yeah, this is fake. Like, yeah, no, that didn't happen. He hates me. But anyway, so I decided to put that again, right? I'm like, oh my god. I'm like, yeah, it's not gonna happen. He blocked me. He doesn't like me. Like, quit lying. I didn't say quit lying, but I just said, yeah, he don't like me. And then the lady told me, like, oh, she's really nice, by the way. She's really cool. But anyway, she was like, how about you and me do a private session and we'll talk about it. I'm like, really? But it's gonna be a fee though. Like, obviously there's gonna be a fee. And that's what I think is kind of, I mean, I guess people need to have a fee, you know, to like get by. But I'm just like, oh, this is my bit. Oh, whoops. Oh my god. Sorry. I'm on online, so then that means that people can hear what I'm saying. I need to go on a session where there's like no one there because the bad thing is y'all can't listen to what people say to me if I do online. Huh? Also his loss. Aw, girl, he deserves way better. He's gonna look back one day and when you're a huge star, he's gonna wish that him boy doesn't deserve you. I know. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hopefully that happens. But anyway, so back to the lady. So basically, she was telling me, yeah, da 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 da, it'll cost something. I'm like, whoa, did he just try to drown himself or clean his face? Ew, why would you put your face in dirty dishes? Oh, this guy's disgusting. But anyway, so yeah, private session. How did you? Yeah, there we go. Online, but by myself. Anyway. Private session. I was just like, oh, what? It costs money? Never mind. And she's like, okay, you know what? On the house. I'm like, awesome. And I was hype. And the next day, like, she, like, read stuff to me, and she was telling me stuff. And, like, the thing is, she told me I can only answer one question. Like, she can only, like, I can only ask one question. And I'm like, does this guy really deserve a question? You know, like, is he really worth it? So, anyway, I decided to ask, am I gonna be a fashion designer? Because I feel like my career is way more important than to know what that douchebag thinks about me. You know what I mean? As much as I was obsessed with him at the time and would love to know, which I did. And she basically gave me some insight on him. So she also answered my question and also talked to me about the dude. And that apparently he's gonna come back over the summer, but I have to reject him in order to be a fashion designer. And I'm like, what? So he gets to come back to me, but I have to reject him. What the fuck? Why does that say singing? So yeah. Anyway. Yeah, so I was just thinking, that's interesting. Lit. I don't want to talk to Ron.
Don't know me, but a connection of mine told me you're the person that people go to when they need some help. And I might need a little backup for a conversation I'm about to have. You see, I gotta explain to some folks that even if a good friend of mine's not around, that don't make it open season down here. Join me at Ace Liquor if you can.
Ooh, I might do that. I kind of want to change my character. She looks ugly as fuck. But this is the closest character I found that looks like me, so I want to make a new character. Anyway. Find a new session. How do you make a new character? No. Swap character. Anyway. So yeah, then I have to reject him, and I'm like, what? So your girl was excited, like, oh my god, he's gonna come back, and then she was telling me like, yeah, don't get too excited, like, sorry that like he's an Aquarius, like he's like really, like yeah, it's an Aquarius. So I guess they're apparently douchebags, but I really don't want to base, you know, attitudes on astrology, you know. But anyway. Oh, my man's a Scorpio, by the way, and apparently that's like a good thing with Pisces. I don't know. He believes in that stuff too, so I'm like, okay. All my friends tell me it's like a good thing. I'm like, okay, cool. So yeah, your girl waited all summer, waiting to see if he's gonna come back. He never did. I was hoping for it. Like, if I do reject him, oh, that'd be amazing. But like, would I do that? Probably not. At the time. But anyway, so yeah, it was a lie. And I wanted to believe in tarot cards so badly. I really did. But like, the fact is, he literally had a girlfriend. Like, he literally got a girlfriend over the summer. So it's like, that's a fucking lie. So I didn't get to reject him in order for me to be a fashion designer. And then I remember she did tell me that there was gonna be a lover down the road, but that's like way down the road, which is like, because I have one now. So I'm just like, how weird is that? So that was a fucking lie. Wait, do I get to edit her now? I want to make a new character. She looks so ugly. So yeah, I don't know. So I don't really believe in tarot card that much. I wanted to because, like, sometimes when I'm really insecure about a dude or something, I have to ask, like, oh, tarot card. Like, look up YouTube videos on tarot. Be like, oh, tarot card, why isn't he talking to me? Tarot card 2021, March something. Because I really need to know answers. Like, I need to know. You know, sometimes you just want to look for answers, and the tarot card basically knows your situation. Like, it's so weird. If you guys ever look up tarot card readings, they're crazy accurate for your life. It's fucking weird. Just Hello?
I'm scared, bro.
How do I make a new character? Oh shit! I'm talking! Oh fuck! Hey, what's up, you guys? It's LC Funny here, back with another video today. Hey! I just want to change this character. She looks so fucking ugly. Y'all, how do I do that? But anyway, so yeah. So in the tarot card videos, there's like three cards. You get to choose which one you what? Yeah, anyway, let's see. OMG, I'm so sorry. That's awful. I've heard about people who do stuff like that and flat out lie. Dude, Chris Connor did a video on this one who kept scanning people. He's really good at explaining it. Curtis Connor? Isn't he a rapist? Wasn't he like a Vine dude, but he was a fucking rapist? But like, yeah, and no, she was telling me. Like, actually, no. I can't remember. But I heard if I do want another, like... Oh, there we go. So I heard if I do want another tarot reading, it's gonna be $115. Like, what? $115 fucking dollars for information that's not even true? Like, bruh, that's crazy. What? Wow, really? Yeah, look it up. He literally raped somebody at a party or something. Oh, that's cute. This bitch is cute. I really like this one, Amelia. But yeah, apparently, like, this bitch was drunk and he was sober and he fucked her or something, and then, you know, basically got a rape charge, and then so many people are friends with him. Christian Del Grosso, Gabby Hanna, all those lame Viners. I mean, I love Christian, though. Christian's fucking awesome. But I don't think he's friends with him anymore. But, like, King Badge, Lele Pons, like, all those cringy people. Not Christian. I love Christian. Okay, BRB, I'm gonna look it up. Yeah, look it up. He's canceled. Other person in the chat, subscribe! None of them look like me. Anyway, I'm trying to figure out what my bitch is gonna look like. Well, since we're waiting, I'm gonna put on some music since someone else is talking. But, yeah, anyway. Well, since you're still on here, third person in the chat, I might as well just explain it too. So, yeah. So apparently those cards are fucking weird. I tried to, like, stop using it because I kept getting addicted to, like, wanting to know things. But, yeah. But when I get really desperate, I'd be looking at tarot cards because they're just interesting to me. I kind of want to have my own deck, but, like, then again, like, who knows? My friend actually got into it, too, so I haven't asked her any questions. I was going to, but oh well. But, yeah, I just get addicted to watching those, so I really have to stop. But I just did it earlier, so, you know, whatever. Let's see. Gangster's wife, two and anybody killer. Sign the tag, mijo, please take a little bit and sit back and relax. Listen to my words, I ain't gotta pay your mom to get a mucho, por favor, and I deserve to know what's up. No, it's late night calls when we gotta bounce. You know, I feel like she looks prettiest. Ooh! one. That was a good song. Ooh! My girl be looking ugly, huh? Okay, I think I understand. Now I can't find anything about the essay for Curtis Connor, but a person named Curtis. Oh! Oh, whoops. I confused them. Curtis Lepore. I think that's who I was thinking of. Oops. I just accused the wrong man. Sorry. That's what I meant. I thought you were talking about that other dude. Oops. Well, now we know. I don't know who Curtis Connor is. Let me look it up. A comedian? Oh, that guy with the weird mustache. So he talks about tarot cards? Okay, now I'm curious about Curtis Connor now. Okay, YouTube. Curtis Connor Tarot. The fake TikTok psychic. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I've seen this dude before. Yeah, he has a weird mustache. He looked decent if he shaved it off.
Okay, yes, I'm getting a message from an older man. That must be, I'm using the term artist the same way Subway does. So I thought...
I'm saying the two of you were extremely, extremely close. Thank you, Warner.
Also, the random, like, TikTok hat that, like, material... You said his life was taken.
Unfortunately, his life was taken.
Which is not an impressive psychic reading at all. Hey, can you tell me about my dead dad? He died, and as the reading goes on, she just keeps digging her grave deeper and deeper and deeper.
Damn! True, bruh. That's crazy. See, like, that's so fucking fucked up. Especially when people ask about their... No, like, what I've been on a few live streams with, like, tarot card readers, and those bitches are like... Like, some people ask, like, oh, am I gonna be pregnant? Oh, is my boyfriend cheating on somebody else? Or, like, cheating on me with somebody else? And some people are like, yeah, you're getting pregnant. Yeah, he's cheating on you. That's fucked. The fact that you'd ask someone that is, like, you already know he's probably cheating. Like, what the fuck? That's crazy. Yeah, I think so. Something very similar. No, that's exactly what I was thinking. I was like, damn, that is so fucked up, bro. Let's see. Does she look like me? Nope. But yeah, that's so fucked up. Oh god, don't tell me that looks like me. She's Asian though. Yeah, I know. It's honestly awful to how people just take advantage of people like that for money. Yeah. I mean, maybe there are people like that that are the real deal, but she needs some fatter lips. But whatever. Is there any guys with fat lips? Oh well, I guess I'm looking like my mom or something. Oh, that's too pasty. Oh hell nah. Perfect. You know what? That's good. There we go. We could change her up. But yeah, so yeah, the tarot card reader was gonna fucking offer like $115, even though it's not even accurate. So you can imagine all the thousands of dollars people probably wasted on like fake tarot card readers. It sucks ass. You know, we wanna know stuff. Like, we wanna know what's going on in our lives. But like, you know, we can't really rely on pieces of paper. You can't really rely on dumbass cards to figure out your life. Which is why, you know, you just gotta look to God, you know? He's the only one that knows. You know? People forget. Aha! Oh, hell no. That's fat lips! Bitch, this bitch don't even got fat lips! How is that fat? But then again... yeah, Chris Carter talks about people, like, being overly... Talks about people... There are just some who are legit and a lot are just scammers. Right. So yeah, the one that I talked to was probably a scammer because he didn't come back. But you know what? It's a good thing, 'cause look at me now. Talking to a whole other dude. What? Yep, I do have a round face. Chin profile. Oh God, let me see. Oh, I don't got a big chin though. Can I like click on something? There's a dude like that works at OFS with me. Oh shit. That works at OFS and he literally doesn't have a chin. Like he literally looks like this and I call him no chin. Oh well, he doesn't know it though. I guess I'm a bitch. Oh well. Let's see her. Yep, now that's my face. Can we make it? Yeah, I guess we can't do that. Cheeks. Nah, we got puffy ass cheeks. Every people in the chat, what's good? I'm just making my bitch right now, so it might not be too funny, but yeah. Trying to make her look like me, but she doesn't really look like me at all. Cheekbones. I thought I could create it. Broken? What the fuck? I wish I had a fucking Madison Beer type nose. If I had a nose like this, that'd be amazing. All the bad ones in the room. I don't got a broken nose though. My nose is kind of big. Oh, the nose profile. There we go. And no, I don't look like Dina. Yep, my nose is curved. Bad one. Okay, so it's like that. My nose just don't look like that. It's not too buttoned, is it? Now we gotta change the bitch. She's gonna need a different mom. Elsie in a building, and I'm just keeping it moving. That's all I know how to do. Okay, that kind of looks like my nose. Yeah, she got like that button nose. Ooh, okay. Now that's what I like to see. I don't want her to be white though. I'm gonna change the dad. Ah, there we go. Ooh, I love that. Oh, I don't love that. Oh, I see it. I see it. That's me. Oh, yeah. That kind of looks like my boyfriend's dad. And then we're gonna go back to the lips, and they're fatter than ever. Oh, yeah, this bitch looks. Oh, hell no. Dude, talk about fat lips. So I have this. We're not friends because she's a fucking bitch and she ruined my relationship with asshole. But apparently, her and a few other of my quote unquote friends back at the time, I'm still friends with like one of them, even though she's a complete bitch to me. I'm just a nice person. I'm literally like Selena Gomez with Hailey Bieber. Like, I'm too nice. But anyway. Apparently, they made fun of my lips because they look big. They're like, oh my god, you look like Glozell. Like, they're trying to like make fun of me, saying that I'm like some like African lady with big ass lips. And I'm like, But yeah, do you know who Glozell is? She was like an old YouTuber. She'd have this like weird green lipstick. But yeah, there are people who make fun of me for having big lips, and apparently that's like a big thing now. I just hate when people say respect them when they don't even respect you, or like a bad person, like respect is or not given, literally. But anyway, so yeah, do you guys know who Glozell is? Let me see if my man texted. Okay, he hasn't, but it's fine. I already know what happened. I'll show you guys who Glozell is if y'all don't know. She's pretty funny, but like, that's kind of offensive. Like, what the fuck? I've had people call me shit all the time. As you can tell, your girl has some trauma from school. Fuck high school. Anyway. Glozell.
Oh my god. Haha! Yup! So apparently, people would tell me back in school I'd look like this bitch. Wait. Damn it. I don't think you could see that well. Yeah, that's Clozel. I don't know if y'all could see her. I don't know if y'all could see her really well, but yeah. Oh, there we go. Maybe that could help. Yeah, it was this lady with, like, some big ass green lips. Yeah. I don't see it. Like, they didn't even say it in, like, a nice way. You know what I mean? Like, they, like, blatantly made fun of me. I'm like, I don't know what I said. But yeah, they were just bitches. And that really offended me. I'm like, damn. Rude. And then I found, like, a prettier picture of her, and I'm like, oh, you mean her? And then they were showing me the one with her having green ass lips. Yeah. But, like, I mean, I love my lips. I was never insecure of them. The only thing I was insecure of in my life. I mean, never mind. I'm insecure about a lot of things, I guess. You know, it's because of school. Like, I hate to say it, but my boobs, you know, I always joke about me having no boobs. Like, it was always a joke at school that I didn't have boobs like other girls. And they'd be like, oh my god, you don't have any boobs. You're so flat. Flatter than a chessboard. I'm like, And then they made fun of me for being a virgin, too. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, sorry I'm pure. Like, people made fun of me for being a virgin, of all things. Just because I lost your virginity at, like, 12. Like, okay. Cool. Like, bruh. I don't know. I fucking hated high school. You know, and now I just have trauma that I, you know, depression, and now I'm stuck with that for the rest of my life, so, you know. But hey, on the bright side, I can't be too negative about it, because every celebrity ever has probably gone through the same shit, which is crazy. Like, almost every celebrity you probably see, they always talk about their depression. I can't with people saying stuff like that. Anyone said any of that to my friend, I'd square up with my friends. They're my ride or dies, and I used to be really insecure, but I just learned to love myself no matter what. Yeah, I really do love myself now. I've been called, like, ugly as shit. Maybe that was before my glow up. But anyway, I don't know. I don't know. And then this one girl said she was scared of me for some reason. I'm like, why? Like, am I that terrifying? I guess. What the fuck? My eyes are more smaller. Small, big. Yeah, that's perfect. Brows. We need them huge. The fuck? I mean, she kind of looks like me. I just need that eye color changed. But anyway. I mean, I guess she kind of looks like me if I had, like, if I had, different colored eyes. But anyway. So, yeah. You know, high school was just traumatizing for me. But I can't say it was, like, all bad, because I know there's other schools that are worse that actually beat up people and kick them and. But for me, it's mostly, like, the mental distress. You know, like, they say shit, you know, words hurt too. But obviously, getting beaten up is way worse than, you know, words. 'Cause I feel like anyone would rather have words thrown at them than a fucking punch in the face. 'Cause I think I saw this one video of some chick that, like, that it's, you know. So I'm like, ooh, yeah, you know, so I can't say I had it worse, huh? Life is short to hate yourself or always be insecure. It's always the most ugliest people. Yeah! Bro, like, literally the bitches that said that to me were fucking. One of them was fat. The other one's also. Yeah, but, you know, she's. I mean. Yeah. All of them was fat. One of them was skinny. But she never took pictures of herself. I remember bitches would, like, make fun of my Instagram captions. And the bitch literally takes photos with the flash on in the mirror. You know, it doesn't show shit. And, I don't know. I mean, me and the girl are friends now. Not the one that ruined my relationship, but, like, another one. But we're cool, but you know, it's kind of hard to, like, I don't know. Anyway, but yeah. And then this other one, she's, like, doing, like, cocaine now, so you know. And literally one of the friends, I don't know if karma's definitely real, because I remember when I first had my car, people would be like, "Oh my God, look out for Liana, like she's gonna be on the road, like you're gonna be careful, she might hit someone, she might get a speeding ticket." Literally the bitch got a speeding ticket right after she said that after school, which is like, damn, karma is real. But you know, it's crazy. Karma is real, bruh. Oh no, that's my eyebrows. Actually, they are kind of thin. Yeah. Mean, I don't got a caterpillar. Mediterranean, damn. Yep, now that's my eyebrows. Ew! Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, you choose the color? Oh, heck yeah. Where's the black? Actually, that's kind of good. But anyways, yeah. And then the other girl, I don't know what she's doing now, but she's still a bitch, so. Hey, that's also me. Ooh. Oh my God, that's also me too. Damn, my girl look good. I swear, it looks like I have a jawline, but it's all fat, trust me. But like, why does she look like she doesn't have a chin? Great, I'm gonna have to fix her chin. Oh God, that looks awful. That also looks awful. Damn, these bitches do not know how to fucking. All right. Oh God, that's my hair. See, I do not like my hair, bro. Hey, my hair isn't that short anymore. It's like right here, but it. Oh man, I look so ugly. I mean, she looks good, but I don't. I love the kind person I am. I love myself no matter what. I love my friends no matter what. Okay, what? I'm always there, never judge. I always try to make people I love around that are loved and special. Yeah, of course. Honestly, your comments literally light my day, Sunny. Like, you know, like, just seeing your comment, how you're so supportive of me, it just makes me feel good too. So, like, you know, I appreciate you being on here and somehow finding me. You know, it's just, I appreciate it. Ooh! That's cute too. I just can't with that chin. Oh, hell nah. I mean, that's kind of cute. Where are the bangs at? Ooh, that's cute too. Oh, if that ain't me, I don't know what is. Where? Dude, I'm trying to find the hairstyle. Dude, there's no bangs here. Like, the bangs here suck. I mean, I guess. It's just that, I mean, that. I don't know. What you think, y'all? I mean. They raise the wig up a little bit. I mean, yeah. I mean, I literally have a wig that's like that. I just don't know. I mean, yeah, I don't know. Most of all these hairstyles suck ass. I do like the bun though. The bun looks cute. And I love the hoops. Oh, fuck. Did he call me? Holy shit. Where? I lost my phone! I literally had my phone! God damn it, I lost my damn phone. I heard something vibrate. Where? Oh. Oh, he didn't call me. He Snapchatted me. Let me see. Oh. I'm here freaking out. Let me see what man said. Of course it did, lol. Oh, he was just telling me that his phone died. See, at least he explained stuff. I appreciate it. But you know what, y'all? I think that looks pretty good. Ooh, lipstick! Red as fuck, y'all already know. Ooh, I love that! Oh, let's see. No problem, girlie. Deserves so much more attention, and you're so underrated. I'm just happy that I can make your day just a bit better for my comments. Of course, I love comments. Comments just. I love comments on my. I love comments on my streams! Because you already know, I'd be quiet as fuck if it wasn't for comments. Trust me, I'd be not entertaining as fuck. But anyway, enough about myself. Ooh, gloss! Anyway, is there matte? Oh! Lined matte? Alright. I can show you what colors I do have. I have this one, I have this one, that one. Actually, I have this one. Oh my god, it's like the Latin frickin' matte. Oh, that's cute. Wow! Ew. Ew. Ew! What? I just got done making out! Gross. Ew. Yep, this one it is, cause like, oh fuck. The fuck does that mean? Prosody? What the fuck does that mean? Ew! Ew, 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 ew. God damn it, I lost it. There we go. Nah, I don't want that. I don't want that. Ooh, wait. So I want that. But I don't get why it says amosity. How do I change it? Oh well. Blush. Ooh! I do love me some blush. I don't have any on right now though, but. Natural, cat eye, ew. Chola? Ay! But that's too ugly to be a chola. I love being chola, but that looks so ugly. Bubblegum? Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's cute too, but would I do that? No. Marilyn Monroe? Nah. Purple passion! You already know I love purple. But I don't. Oh, God! Ugly, ugly. Actually, this is kind of cute though. Blood tears? The fuck is this? Some Euphoria shit? Even though I never watched Euphoria. Heavy metal. Sorrow. Is there natural? Princess. Oh, Prince of Darkness. Rocker. Goth. Punk. Why is punk kind of cute? Cute. I don't know. I think Purple Passion's retro glam. Eh, natural look. I'm usually natural. Is that everything? Yep, we're done. Yeah, you're changing your damn clothes. I do like street. Bad influence. Ooh! I like that. That's ugly. Ooh! The mamacita! Hey! Look at this girl! Look at her go! Holy shit! She looks dope. We'll get there in a second. I just want to change her chin. Her chin is pissing me off. Because my chin is not that non-existent. I just look like I have a jawline, but I don't. Actually, that doesn't look that bad. Damn! My girl looked nice. Okay, wait, we're done with that. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. I do like the mamacita. Oh! The convict! I love the J's! The J's are so cute. I want to wear J's. I don't know if y'all ever seen Spring Breakers with Selena Gomez. It's like a raunchy movie, but it's really cringe. But she just wears a bikini with J's. And I really want to buy Nike, like, high tops with a bikini. Ugh, I'd look fucking amazing once I get that body that I want. Ooh. That chica! I need some dicky pants so bad. I want to buy some pants like that. Ugh, I'd look so chola. Okay, so I really like the Mamacita, but not really. I don't really like the pattern, but I really do like the Chica. I try to support you, and I understand YouTubers as much as I can because I know it's hard when people don't have that much support and want to give up. I just want to be there and support so they don't give up. Yeah, I've given up a lot. Have given up a lot. I don't know. Like, I know I always talk about how if I ever get big, I remember me and a few other followers, I'm pretty sure you have with me, we've always talked about making merch and like figuring out what to do if I was gonna be a top YouTuber, but like it is hard. I don't get how people do it. Like, I'm a pretty girl. So like, why don't I have views? Like, my guitar video blew up. I got 56,000 views and all I got is like 200 subscribers. So like, what the fuck does that mean? Like, why can't I have 56,000 views? Like, subscribers. Like, that makes no sense. And then all my ASMR videos get like thousands of views too, and I don't get paid because I don't have 1,000 fucking followers yet. I'm still at 617, and I'm not complaining because I literally had like 150 when I was like 15. I was doing this shit since I was 15. I'm 22, and I'm still not there. Like, there are people that started, like, iShowSpeed at like 15, and then at 16, 17, I was a fucking millionaire. That's fucking crazy. And I'm not there yet! One day you're gonna be famous, and when you are, I'll be happy I was there from the beginning to support you. Of course! Y'all are gonna get the VIP tickets to my shows! For sure! That'll be a promise. And if something does happen and I do, you know what I mean? If I do blow up, spam a shit ton, and I'll definitely remember. Because trust me, I'd be forgetting. Oh! She look like a PC principal. Those shades are so ugly. I kind of like the glasses, but like. Ooh. Hello. They're cute, but like, I wouldn't want to walk around it. Ooh, that's cute. Oh, cute. Ooh, wait, I usually wear these kind of shades. I love wearing shades to feel attractive. Glasses! Can we take them off? I don't want glasses. Cute nerd! I really look like a white girl. Anyway. Ooh! Yeah, no, I would not wear that skirt. Maybe with some jeans and some Converse? That is really ugly. Kind of clashes, but it does match the bracelet. Yeah, it's my inner fashion designer talking. That looks really ugly, and I look like a white woman that hates her life. And, ooh, I would wear that just for an Instagram photo. That is giving me Demi Lovato 2014. Hell no. I look like a cougar. That's probably a maybe, but it looks like something I'd probably choose if I was playing Episode and choosing an outfit for a party, which had zero diamonds because everything else was like 20 diamonds. Also, really ugly. This is giving me Zendaya, and I really do like it, but would I wear it? No. Now that's me. I'd be chilling in shorts and a bikini top. I got dress coded at one of the theme parks I went to just because I was showing too much cleavage, which is just hilarious because I don't have cleavage at all. I'm literally just flat. So like, where's the cleavage? It's because I was wearing just the bikini top that apparently it was inappropriate for children. I'm like, bro, no one's gonna hit on me. Ew! I definitely look like a lesbian. Nope. Yep, I look like Ellen DeGeneres. Oh, no wonder I wasn't looking. Ew. Wow, that is so cute. Holy shit. One day you're gonna be famous, and when you are, I'll be just happy that. Oh wait, I just. Oh, never mind. I was reading your. I already read that. That's really cute. Damn, look at her legs though. Damn, I wish my legs were like that. Oh, I love that fit too. It's giving 2014 YouTuber. Like, hey guys, it's Nicole. Really ugly. What's with the scarf? That's really throwing me off. A lifeguard? Okay, that's cute. Ugly. Yeah, I'd wear that. But let's see. Ugly. Ugly. Ooh! Now that's me when I'm gonna be a businesswoman in my company for my clothing line. Trust me, this is my dream. Like, I wanna be a fashion designer. As much as I wanna be a YouTuber, I definitely wanna be a fashion designer. I have my own line, and your bitch is gonna dress like this, but not all the time because that looks ugly. Ew. Ooh, I actually like the vest, but the rest of the fit's kind of throwing me off. That's really cute too. Why am I saying that? That's literally ugly. I would never dress like this. I'm being honest. Like, ugh, dressing like a woman. Like, just don't like suits. I mean, I might wear it for like a picture. Ooh, okay, that one's actually pretty cute. I would actually wear that. That's like the only cute fit there is. How is that sporty? That's literally joggers and a polo. Okay, that's kind of sporty, but what the fuck are those sweatpants? Yeah, no, it's giving white girl. Ooh! The J's! Does she not have a bra? Felt that. Also ugly. Ooh! I love that, but that's also giving mom. I don't know why I keep saying giving. Like, I don't know. Oof. Ooh! I love that! Okay, that's it for that. Eccentric? What the fuck? Yeah, I don't know about that one. That reminds me of what people would wear in like 2015. 90s. Oh, okay, that's kind of cute. What is that reminding me of? Kesha? Or is it Britney? I don't know. Who's that reminding me of? I don't know. Madonna. No. Ugly. Ah, that looks like a PJ I'd fucking wear to sleep. Yeah, no, this is all 2014. When was this game made? That's why the clothing sucks here. Alright, what else is on here? Casual. If that's not me, I don't know what is. What the fuck? Bruh, she's wearing Uggs, sweatpants, and a fucking. This is the kind of outfit I'd wear when I go to CVS to buy some fucking shit that I don't even need, like makeup. Oh my god, that's also me too. What the fuck? I wouldn't wear those pants though. What? I hate it when in video games you actually try to make your character pretty cute, but they look like ET after all the hard work. Literally. She looks like a bum, but I'm here for it. I do like the L because, you know, my name's Liana. But the skirt's throwing me off, but I love the tank top. And the sandals giving me definitely Colombia. So half of it looks like United States, and then the rest looks like native. A homebody? I would not wear that for the life of me. Hell no. I would not make my. Well, never mind. I would make myself look ugly. I mean, I'm literally wearing Puma pants with a maroon OFS shirt from the factory I used to work at. So, yeah, I kind of dress kind of ugly sometimes when it comes to sleeping because I'm trying to be comfy. No. Ooh! Now that is fire! I think I have a fit like that. I actually love that. Oh, that's kind of the cougar! The fact that there's a name called the Googer, are you kidding me? I really like this one a lot. I don't know why. But I do like the beach. I don't know. It's like, the thing is though, it's like summertime. So why the fuck would I wear Uggs in California? Yeah, we're gonna stick with this. Status. Lung capacity? Your girl can breathe for a long time. Can I not make my character better? Are you kidding me? Do I have to start all over? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, I worked so hard on that. Oh my. I worked so hard on that damn character. What the fuck? Not even with this ugly ass hoe. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I'll make this fast. Oh my god, that makes me so mad. I work so hard on her. And she looked just like me too. What the fuck? Alright, let me figure this out. I'll do it real fast. Before. That happened to me and the whole Sims. I had a whole meltdown. I hate her fucking earrings. She looks so ugly. Nah, we're gonna have to randomize it again. I like the freckles. I want the hoops back. Oh god! Ooh! 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 Oh, this is hard to watch. All these bitches look so ugly. Oh, she got short! I like the hair. Where are the earrings? Bruh, I just want the earrings back. That bitch was perfect. God, I'm so pissed. Okay, that's good. I'm so mad. Alright. I'll be kinda quiet, y'all. I gotta figure this out. Now you're telling me you miss it. Now I'm still on your mind. We were one in a million. And love is hard to find. Do you stay up? Never mind, I'm not gonna be quiet. I'm just gonna sing, I guess. Eh. What's with the fucking hat? Is she a magician? Are there any bandanas? That's actually kind of cute though. Why are these hats kind of cute? This looks so weird. No bandana? Oh, that's kind of cute too. Are you running who you run to? Where do you gotta hide? We ain't giving you enough to get you through the night. Don't be caught up in the middle, in your highs and your lows. Baby, long as you're not with me, you'll always be alone. Ugh, God. All right. Depression? Felt that. I'm not aged. Her face still looks weird. Why does she look like she has a mustache? God damn it. God, are you fucking kidding me? These people look fucking ugly. Oh my God. Finally! Oh, I used to love this song as a kid, bruh. My love, you gotta do what it does. If you want this sweet like sugar Gucci lips, you gotta give it up. You know you think I'm cool, like you one of the boys. Now don't be scared that I'm gonna tie you down. I need a little more. Baby, don't call me your friend if I hear that word again. You might never get a chance to see me naked in your bed. And I know girls ain't hard to find. If you think you wanna try, kiss my ass goodbye. Give me that title, title. Come and give me that title, title. Better give me that title, title. Come and give me that title, title. If it ain't no game, I won't be hanging around. Now don't go up on shit at 3 a.m. saying how you need me now. Don't call me boo like you're some kind of ghost. If you don't want me seeing other guys, well, that's what you need to know. Baby, don't call me your friend if I hear that word again. You might never get a chance to see me naked in your bed. And I know girls ain't hard to find. Do you think you wanna try? What? Kiss my ass goodbye. What happened? Okay. Why do all of them look like a ripoff of a ripoff from a PS2 game? Sonny, you funny. You got jokes. Oh, that's hilarious. It probably is, honestly. I mean, most of these games are remixes from the PS2. I wish I had a PS2. Because I feel like they have so many more games. I kind of want to get bullied. That'd be a fun game. Just like me going back into high school again. I might get it. But yeah, I'm going to just be singing and editing her, and hopefully she'll look the same. Come and give me that title, title. Better give me that title, title.
Hello.
Yo, see, I'm a special kind of woman. I'm loving what you got, but I'm hating what you're doing. Yeah, if you gotta stay in then I'm fucking for a man who can get up on that bike. Look, mom, no hands. You gotta show me all, boy. That's the case, I'm all gone. You gotta treat me like a trophy, put me on the shelf, or call me something else. If I hear that word again, you might never get a chance to see me naked in your bed. I know girls ain't hard to find. If you think you wanna try, kiss my ass goodbye. Come and give me that title. Alright, she's kinda looking like me again. Hey, come on. Give me that. Oh, that's too bright. Come on, baby. lag, bruh. Why can't I still see her? I can't see shit on her eyebrows. Bruh. Oh yeah, we gotta get rid of that damn hat. You should do covers of your songs. You should do covers of your songs. Your voice is beautiful. It's really good. Aw, thank you. Yeah, I can do that since we got time. Might as well since I'm waiting. Oh, God. Oh, man, I remember some of these. Shit. It's been a hot minute to fucking listen to this one. See if I remember, it's been a hot minute though. When I feel like getting over you, you keep coming back, I don't know what to do. Oh, if you only knew what goes on in my head. Lonely nights I spend reminiscing, it has to end. It is not time well spent. And I don't wanna waste my damn time. I'm tired of always staying in line. Cause all you wanna do is play. And all I wanna do is stay. I need to get over you. Fuck. It's been a hot minute. I can't remember. I can't believe I remember it. Over you. I need to get over you. Over you. Need to get over. I don't want to be in this damn game, cause nothing ever seems to change. I can't remember. Bruh, I can't remember it. I can't really remember that one. But I know I sang it before. Let's see what other song I have on here. Oh shit, my Halloween one. Let me see if I can. Oh, this one. Oh, I hate this one. Why does she have a mustache, though? I should have known that you would have been so cold. You left me in the snow. Didn't think you'd stoop so low. After giving it all that I got, I still fuck and da da da. Fuck! After giving it all that I got, I guess. Fuck! Now it's just me in a parking lot, and that's saying a lot. After all that we've been through, I should fuck to you. You've had her in the back of your mind. Fuck. It's been forever since I sang my music, to be honest. Why do I look so ugly? Why do I keep having a mustache? Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna change it. I'd sing it again. Let's see if I can remember. I should have known that you would have been so cold. You left me in the snow. Didn't think you'd try to give it another shot. In the end, it was just me in the parking lot. Been through, I should. Fuck, it's forever. You had her in the back of your mind. I knew I couldn't get inside. In the end, you meet with her, and everything for me starts to blur. I got that we had something. Turns out to you, it was nothing. It was always her. It was always her. It was always her. It was always her. Damn. Badder wrote about asshole when he had that girlfriend. What? It was always her. Literally, bro. It was always her. Let's see. Damn, it's been a hot minute. It was always her. I can't remember. Oh my god. See, my fucking... Okay, let me see if I can find my... I have a book. I have a song book. I can't remember how these songs go. That's so depressing. What the fuck? My shit keeps falling on me. I have it on my YouTube channel. Luckily, like, y'all know the whole song. Like, it's been forever since I actually sang my music. Wow, it's so embarrassing. I should know. At least you can look it up. Only Always Her is gonna be on my YouTube channel. Alright. Let me try another one. This one I really did love. I haven't posted it yet. Oh my god. Let's see. Let's see if her is on here. Oh, I'm singing like oh, I'm sighing like oh, I'm tired of always falling in love, thinking that I'm not good enough. Should I just give up on love for me not to get stuck? Is there someone out there to change my mind out of nowhere? Getting tired of this shit, but does true love even really exist? I've been through this so many times, even if I got doubts sometimes. Always getting thoughts in my mind, wondering when you'll be mine. But at the end of the day, you'll never call me bae and just turn the other way. I want that for you, you're not the one for me. But all of this just makes me see that I'm tired of always falling in love, thinking that I'm not good enough. Should I just give up on love for me not to get stuck? Is there someone out there to change my mind out of nowhere? Getting tired of this shit, but does true love even really exist? I'm singing, oh, I'm sighing like, oh, I'm singing like, oh, I'm sighing like, that I didn't post yet. I want to actually post this one, actually. That's a song I didn't even post yet, so y'all get to hear... You actually got to hear one of my new songs that I didn't even post yet. Let's see. Oh, I have it. It's on my notes. Oh, shit. This shit's in Spanish. What? Creo que no estoy morada a nadie, yo solo quiero estar morada con alguien, pero el amor nunca fue para mí cuando me... Ah, fuck. So yeah, it's basically, this part's in Spanish, so it's like, I didn't think that I was meant for anyone. I just want to fall in love with somebody. But love wasn't meant for me. Every time someone shows interest, they never say yes. I'm so tired of always going by your side, forgetting how you were in the past. I don't want to play no more games. I don't want to be in your game. That's basically the whole song, but it's in Spanish. I wanted to put some Spanish into it. Ah, oh, gosh. I remember that one. Let's see. What's another one? Oh, shit! I haven't got... That music video was really good. For... Oh, really? Thank you. I worked hard on that one. You don't want me anymore. Why did I think that things were gonna be like before? I guess that I am still stuck in the past, thinking that we would've eventually last. You show me what love could have been. Could have been together, didn't know when. Didn't think that this would be the end. That all you wanted was a friend. But you didn't want to be lonely, so you only use me for your company. And I don't want to be like that. Da da da. Tired of.
I can't remember the rest.
Da da da.
There's this one part that I love about this song. I love this part, wait. Another song I wrote about asshole. When you stop, like, you know, liking me.
Da-da. But you don't even know. You see me through like a ghost. But I know that you do know.
Damn, I love this song. I didn't get done with it. That was another song I wrote about asshole. That was when I finally knew that, you know, since he had a girlfriend and all this shit, he didn't want me anymore, so I wrote that song. He just makes me have the best songs. Ugh, I hate him so much. But if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be able to write all those songs. I can't even make my bitch anymore. I'm like, my bitch was beautiful. Oh well. Random. We'll choose the next pretty bitch that doesn't have a mustache, and we'll call it a day. Anyway. Let's see what other songs I have on here. Oh! I'm not done with this one either.
Yeah. Yeah. Told, but let's just let a love story unfold. I'll show you what you need to know so we can be alone. I'm tired of always being in the spotlight, but you know who I am from the inside. So
something like that. That was a song I wrote that was inspired by Justin Bieber, actually. He made a song called, Sound about the lights.
She don't like the lights.
So the song, it was inspired by that. Like a celebrity falling in love with somebody that isn't, you know, famous. I can't remember exactly how it went. I'm still not done with it. I don't know. What? I know I fucking wrote it down. I don't know. What? What? No. No. Ah, I found the song! Alright, Sonny, you're gonna be in for a treat. This is like... At least she looks normal again, so I'm pretty happy about that.
I don't know what you've been told, but let's just let a love story unfold. I'll show you what you need to know so we can be alone. We've been under the spotlight, but you know who I am from the inside. I wish we can get away from the lights to let a flame ignite. I'm sure you heard some things about me, but I'm more than what the eye can see.
That's all I got. So, oh shit. Hi, third person in the chat. What's another song? Oh fuck, which one's this one? Oh my god, I found the song for the sad one. Let me go back to it. I love this commercial, TurboTax. Hee hee boy, what's good? Yes. like your singing and songs are really amazing. Thank you. I haven't written in a while, though. I have to finish a lot of songs. Alright, there's this one. You don't want me anymore. Why did I think that things were gonna be like before? I guess that I'm still stuck in the past, thinking that we would eventually last. You show me what love could have been together, didn't know when, didn't think that this would be the end, that all you wanted was a friend, you just wanted some company for you not to be so lonely. I don't wanna do that. All I want for us is to be back, I don't know, to film. What filled my heart with love that I already lack? I've been through this so many times before, but with you, you made me real. I don't fucking know. So yeah, it's the song. I thought I'd written it down. Are you just chatting or playing? Hello, Miss Funny. Hello. We're doing both. I'm trying to create my character. I just fucked up. But I won't be here for long, only because I have to like finish some homework. I was trying to make my character look like me, but it's really hard. But since you're new, I have to do an intro. I'm really sorry. But anyway, you're going to be in for a treat. Oh, fuck. My hair looks really ugly right now. This wig be fucking up. Anyway. Hello, my name's Elsie Funny, aka the next Pokemon, because I'm cuter and funnier and cuter and more Latina-er, so you better subscribe to me, because I'm cuter and funnier, and also the next Emma Chamberlain with them fashion trends. Subscribe to my channel! We're a community! Let's grow it up, huh? Are you playing for the first time? No, I already played GTA before. You should have seen me play it on Twitch. I literally did not know what I was doing. And then I wanted to pet a dog on there. Someone told me to, like, triangle was to pet a dog, but I accidentally kicked the dog in the face, so... I'm not the best gamer, but it's fun. But anyway, we're just editing my character, so it might be really boring. So it's basically like a girl's chat, because me and Sunny were just chilling. But yeah, my channel consists of a lot of videos, random-ass videos, and a lot of live streams, because I'd rather game than actually do shit. I also write music and all that other shit, so... Can we play together? I don't know about that, bruh. I barely know you. Maybe. I'll think about it. I still gotta make my character first. Anyway, I'm just playing some music, so... Actually, those are all the songs I can show you for right now. Because I have to actually work on this character. But I can't do karaoke, so... We'll do that since I'm waiting for my character. Still making my character. Okay. Do you play? No, I don't. I play Sims, I play Apex, maybe Fortnite. I got done with Last of Us and playing Detroit Become Human and Minecraft, but not that often. I don't know what songs to sing. Oh, maybe some Ari? Best mistake. Ooh! So yeah, we're just making my character right now, and maybe I might end the stream. I usually stream around 9 to 12 on weekends. But I probably won't stream tomorrow because I have a lot of homework to do. I have a test and a report due on Monday, so, you know, college life, So yeah, not the best. Alright. Have you ever played tournament of any game? I don't think so. Oh well, we're waiting. No, I haven't played any of that. Soon do we forget how we felt, dealing with emotions that never left, playing with the hand that we were dealt in this game. Maybe I'm the sinner and you're the saint. Gotta stop pretending. Well, we ain't. Why we pointing fingers anyway? Wait, I need a burp. Should I recommend you a song? Yeah, but it could be from the pop variety because I'm not really that good with... I'm an uncultured swine, so you can try. What kind of song? If it's Bieber, I know it. If it's Lena Gomez, I know it. If it's Ariana Grande, I know it. If it's The Weeknd, I know it. Not that much. What? Natu, Natu. Who? What the fuck is that? Is that some Korean shit? What the fuck? T-Series? That's it. You want me to sing that shit? No, I don't think I know what the fuck that is. Oh! There we go. It's this one, I think. Oops. What the fuck is this? I was just kidding. Okay, I was about to say, I was like, you Indian, my guy? I mean, I'm not judging. I mean, hey, if you like those, Indian, those, like, shows that, like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Why do I look like I have a mustache? Like... Well, you were helpful. Alright, what's another song? I don't know. Now that there's a dude on here, I'm just like, damn, I don't know if I want to sing now. Ooh! We don't talk anymore. Actually, no, I don't want to sing that one. I'm just a YouTuber like you. I know. It's just I feel like for dudes, girls aren't really that entertaining. But then again, I shouldn't say that because most of my demographic is dudes, which is funny. Huh? I am just a sim finalist of Call of Duty. Really? Awesome. I suck at Call of Duty. I can play Call of Duty Mobile. I could fucking clock anyone. But when it comes to actual Call of Duty, hell no. I'm ass. I don't know what I want to sing, bruh. Oh, the heart wants what it wants. The heart wants what it wants. Ooh! I haven't listened to that lately because I've been sad. But I'm fine now, though. Ah, flag! Alright, we gotta do this real fast. Ooh! Now those are some luscious lips, hell yeah. Yeah, her chin's fine. Eyes. What? This is my fake account I use for fun. I mean, do you need a shout out? I can help you out. What do you mean? How many followers do you have? Are you like a poppin' YouTuber? Don't tell me you have a million and you're just talking to me. That'd be crazy if you did. I'd be like, that was really ugly. How many followers do you have? Sorry if I'm really boring. I swear to God, my streams are interesting. If you want to check any of my other streams, they're pretty interesting. Just not right now, because you know. What? You fucking liar. No way. Watch me be a part of a YouTube video and they're like, and again, going on random streamers for fun. I already said my whole lingo, but it's fine. Oh yeah, who are you? Are you PewDiePie? Damn, if you were PewDiePie, I would've been like, or like Berlizzi. As you wish. I don't know who you are. I know you're not. Okay, I was just wondering. That's crazy. So you got a lot of followers. Interesting. Like, do you just do Call of Duty videos or something? Or, like, what are you? Stop doing that. Sorry. I don't feel like doing that. I'm gonna just sing along to shit. Actually, I don't know. Ooh. So good. I don't know
what I want to sing. What the fuck? Know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Oh, I know one. What's it called? Ooh! Madison Beer. Baby, baby, tell me what's the antidote. Yeah, you guys talk it up. I'm gonna do this. Baby, baby, tell me what's the antidote. Wouldn't text you this late unless there's something wrong. I look too good to be in this bedroom. If I can't do it. I don't know. I don't really feel like singing for some reason. Yeah, she's asking you, dude. Ooh. What now? I was just like, figure it out. What now? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No good for you. Oh my god, I love this song too. Can I, like... Symbols. But nothing without the women and men that give them meaning. We need new. Missed that happy friend that I had. You were at the subset. Oh, wait, what? No, it's not the actual fucking... I want the actual fucking lyric. Ooh! All right, we got it. That happy friend that I had, you were acting so sad. Won't you come back? Yeah, yeah. I miss that friend. I fuck girls no more. Always with your new boy, but he ain't all that. You don't know it yet. Oh, his kiss is soft and sweet. He swept you off your feet. He's no good for you. He's no good for you. And I'm sure he's worth a lot of gold. You're better than you know. He's no good for you. He's no good for you. That boy's no good for ya. You're way too good for him. That boy's no good for ya. For ya. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, oh no, he no good. He no good for you. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, oh no, he no good. He no good for you. He takes up fancy cars that you like. He doesn't call you at night and tells you he loves you. And they thinking of you. No, you can't take him home for the holidays. Better keep him away, cause he's such a tool girl. And everyone would say, but what? Oh, your account? Okay, I gotta see it now. Tony what? Tony N. Cod. Alright, let's see. I'm curious. Tony. I have a friend named Tony. What the fuck? No way. The fuck? Are you kidding me? There's no way that's you. What the fuck? Oh, sorry, Papa. My dad. He got mad at me for cursing. How do you have to... Whoa, whoa. Sorry, I gotta scratch my ear. No way. Dang, you're ballin'. 45. No way. That is awesome. What the heck? What are you watching me for? I'm not interesting at all. But yeah, I'd appreciate it. That'd be awesome. Oh my god. Dude, that is so cool. Holy fuck. I can't cuss. My dad's so mad at me right now. Which is stupid. I cuss on my stream all the time, but whatever. But oh my god. Tony, what the heck? How long have you been, like, streaming? I mean, like, making videos. That's crazy. Okay, get rid of this ugly-ass bun. Is he still on here? This is the song that I was singing, by the way, guys. When people ask me where I draw my creative inspiration, yo, son... She deserves a lot more attention. Very underrated. Thank you. Is he still on here? I don't see him. It says two people on here. You've been acting so sad. Won't you come back? Yeah, yeah. Take the time with your girls no more. Always with your new boy, but he ain't all that. Bro, is he gone? Hopefully it wasn't a joke. Cause that is cool. If he does have so many followers, that is fucking crazy. I mean, hey, good job. I would love a shout out. Because I don't have a following. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo, way too good for him. That boy's no good for him. Why is this different? Whoa, the kitten. Hello, ho. Whoa, oh, why is that so fucking cute? Whoa. Whoa. You already know what I'm gonna listen to. Justin Bieber. Cause of you like, and he doesn't. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. I love this outfit. Okay, there's more outfit choices? What the heck? Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. No. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Focus. I'm focused. You got a better life that ain't no seen that like that eye. Like a fantasy in front of me, I think it's something special's going down. That's right, I think he falling, think he falling. Got passport, me, I'm on. Started slow, got fast, oh, work some more, work some more. Does a banana, does a banana. Then he started dancing, sexual romancing. Got some fancy lipstick on my satin sheets. Senility, well, there's more of you. He got my attention. He's confident. I'll keep checking his channel to see if he... Alright, lit. And I'm down with it. I do what I wait, do it, do it. It's the first time. Think he got a lot. Looks so good, boy. Take. Hopefully he wasn't lying. Alright. We can move to the tropics, sipping ya coladas. Shorty, I can take you there. Or we can move to the slums, the pit again, huh? Shorty, I can take you there. You know I could take ya. I could take ya. Shorty, I could take you there. You know I could take ya. I could take ya. Shorty, I could take you there. That's so fucking gross. Baby, I know if you come with me, this go. Oh, that's so cute! There's no problems with the city, I could take you there. Why is the blush so much?
You're with me, baby, you'll be alright. I know I'm in the ghetto, boy, just stay by my side. We can leave the slums, go to paradise. Ew, her nose! We can move to the tropics, sip piña coladas. Shorty, I could take you there. Or we can move to the shrunks, go kill or get hung. Shorty, I could take you there. You know I could take ya. I could take ya. Shorty, I could take you there. You know I could take ya. I could take ya. Shorty. There. Double V's, no worry. Double D's, what I see. No hurry. This is no cup.
What? If he was, I said congratulations for no reason. I'm gonna be hella mad if it was fake because now you're just playing with their feelings at this point. Yeah, I don't think he's still on here. Oh well. Yeah, it was cool for as long as it lasted. I already knew it. Who knows? Yeah, because he's still not on here, so he's gone.
I mean, hey, that's fucking not cool. But what can we do? We should have expected it at first. Baby, it's up to you. It's
sucks when people lie, bro.
You know I could take ya, I could take ya. Shorty, I could take you there. You know I could take ya, I could take ya. Shorty, I could take you.
Alright. Can go to the place I know you don't like. The breeze.
Paradise, we can move to the tropics, sip piña coladas.
Alright. Ah! Hey, mommy.
Gracias. ¿Y esto para qué cuando tengo hambre? Ay, me sé que te voy regalando para comer la hora.
Gracias. Got some cashews. They're really good. I highly suggest you guys eat cashews. It's really good. Mmm. These are good. Ooh!
Give me a second.
Y'all wanna hear the song that my boyfriend dedicated to me? It's a really good song. I bet you'd like it. Whoa! So cute.
Light in my window, smile on my face. I giving me a new life, a new day. Oh, your love is like magic.
It's a, such a cute song.
Feel like I can fly.
My piece of sun, the girl in my eyes. I felt a connection with broken hearts.
The sun, you're my heaven without. Can dance a reggaeton, red heels high. You making me dance, you feel so alive. Did me so good, I'm about to cry. Oh, I feel so lucky, lovely. I never met somebody who could love me like you love me. It feels so high. I never met somebody, I never met somebody. It's such a cute song, bro.
Never miss somebody.
It's okay. So basically the guy raps, in the end of the song, it's like, let me take you on a trip to Colombia. And I'm Colombian, so that's really cute. I remember when he first showed that to me. So cute. I don't know. Just listening to that song and then him just singing it. I was just like, and he's like, yep, it's a cute song. I'm like, ah! So yeah, he was so sweet. So yeah, that's basically the song he dedicated to me. I'd like to dedicate a song back, but like, we'll see. If I did dedicate a song to him, it'll probably be this one. Wait. Maybe. It's a Michael Jackson song. I don't know, she looks kinda cute right here. Why does she look cute now? I fixed her. She gave him that Justin Bieber haircut. I was alone in the dark when I met you. Ooh. You took the hand and you told me you love me. No, he hasn't yet. Ooh. And I haven't either, so I'm glad. Too much is happening. Was alone, there was no love in my life. I was afraid of love when you came in time. You took my hand and we kissed in the moonlight. Ooh, I like the way how you hold. It doesn't matter how you are holding me. I kind of like it because it's like I was alone and then you came in and that told me. Doesn't matter how you are touching me. It doesn't matter how you are kissing me. The world. Oh, fuck. Till we make vows, I bet you. Ooh. I thank the heavens above that I met you. Ooh. I was alone, there was no love in my life. I was afraid of life when you came in time. You take my hand and we kissed in the moonlight. Ooh, should I put my name? I don't think so. I'm gonna put Elsie Funny. How you love me, love, how you are me, how you hold me. I don't know, I always thought that was a cute song. Aww, cute! The world's a better place. Oh wow, her eyebrows. It don't look like me, but it's fine. Brought the sunshine. I was afraid cause I was hurt the last time. True. I like them. Ooh, I love this one too. This is what my skin looked like 6 months ago. Oh my god, I don't give a fuck about your chronology. I love Jaden Smith. I used to love you like yourself. Can we skip it? Land about the airport's club. Welcome to Los Santos. Welcome to Los Santos. Welcome to Los Santos. Grand Theft Auto Online. Gonna class some bitches in the 9-8-8-8-8. Oh, look at me. Oh my god, time for me to start my new life. Time to start my new life in Los Santos.
God damn, girl, you fine as a motherfucker.
Hey, thanks, ooh, Lamar.
I mean that, like, not like in a stalker type way or nothing.
No, saying, no, like, thank you. But I have a boyfriend.
You know, we've been friends online for so long.
Is that him?
Relationship a little bit further, you know. Like,
yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah. I know what you mean.
Sexual way or something.
Oh,
my bad.
Okay, like sorry, not like that. I'm not doing a one night stand.
Despite the rejection, I'm still gonna help you get settled in, baby.
Hey, okay, okay.
I might not be the flowers type girl, but I got something else for you.
Trust me, I am.
Hi, y'all. Welcome to Los Santos.
Hey, thank you.
My bad, okay, let's go. Say, baby, it is a gang of opportunities in Los Santos.
Uh-huh.
I mean, that's if you got the nuts on it, bro.
Right, right.
You know.
Yeah.
Your boy know people all over the city.
Oh, really?
Like my boy Hal. He like literally the best mechanic in town. And my boy Simeon. You know, he's the best bullshit artist in town with bullshit.
Right, right, right.
And my boy G. Or any
G?
Of the family, baby, you straight. Matter of fact, I'm going to run you to Hal's right now because he might get you a little race or something. You know what I'm talking
about? Ooh, okay. Car, right? Some raises.
Yeah.
I'm here for it. Okay.
You know, wages, you know. I got my money on you.
How about you pay attention to the fucking road? I never played this online game before. This is new to me. Can you hear the music? Oh, you can't lit. Hey, hey,
hey. This is spot, baby.
Hey, okay, thanks.
Wait for me right there real quick while I make this call.
All right, make your calls. Make your calls, man.
I mean, I'm a community activist.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, we're going to get you a car. We're going to get you a car to race in so, you know, well, to look at the back of my shit in because you ain't going to beat me.
Oh.
I'm just saying, though, baby, you... Fuck it.
Damn, he really tried it with me. He was sipping hard for his ass. If you're a good sport, you'll receive... What am I doing? Oh, my own car! Trust me, this isn't gonna last long. I love my fit. I really do. That's not that bad. I'm gonna lose this race. What the fuck? Oh! Hello! What's up? You there? Ooh, purple. Perfect. I need my car to look fire. I'm streaming right now, just to let you know.
Ha! What's up with that shit, man? What kind of whip you trying to push, homie?
A good whip. Lit.
Mary's clips? What? Who are you? Hey, what's good? Other person in the chat. Series clips, what's good? Name's LC Funny. Oh, it's getting so annoying. Anyway. Oh, ready to play. Oh, sweet.
Alright, baby, let's see what you got.
Alright.
I do mean baby in a totally non-sexual way.
Oh my
don't
god.
Don't get upset when I don't let you win.
I'm gonna fucking lose.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Did you just call me a bitch? You kidding me?
That's how I move, baby girl. I feel it first. I mean, whatever.
Oh! Oh, okay, Lamar. Ah! Oh my fuck, are you? Oh my god, that person's beating me. I don't know if that dude's still on here. Yo, you still hear me? Cause I'm streaming, so hopefully that's not weird. I'd love to look at the comments, but I'm in the middle of a race, so sorry,
you
y'all.
Your ass, fool.
Shut up, Lamar. Ah! What? Oh my. Yeah. Sorry, bro. If I'm like talking, it seems like I'm talking to myself. I'm streaming. You can find me, LC Funny, on YouTube. Alright, lit. I actually suck at racing, so you're literally gonna win this, I'm being honest. Guys, I can't see the comments! I'm literally racing right now. This ain't Mario Kart.
Smash on the sprays! That shit ain't funny, girl.
What do you mean? The more be crazy, y'all. There. No. I know! I'm literally S. Oh wait, should I not cuss? I feel like you're young. Never mind. Ah, oh, rats. Ah, oh, dang it. I can cuss, alright, lit. Oh my god! Okay. I almost died. Alright. Where are you guys at? Are you like way in front? I can't tell. Oh, you are? Dang. Wait, how old are you, by the way? Oh, fuck.
You gotta try harder than that, girl.
Bruh, I literally missed my stop. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Dude. Yeah, no. Bruh, I'm lost. Ah, fuck. But yeah, kid, how old are you? 12? Oh my god, you're beating me and you're 12.
We're going to hell.
Bruh, I literally lost that spot. I don't know where to go. You're at the finish line? I don't even know where it is! I'm literally just driving around in the city. Oh god, where's the finish line at? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, I'm going the right way. I have to look at the map. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I'm not even trying to be quirky, like, oh my god, I'm so bad, but like, I'm literally so bad. Oh! Hold to respawn. Lit. Oh. Oh, fuck. I know I did! There we go. I was lost, bro. Yeah, I didn't expect much. I never really race or do anything on here. I mostly do like story mode type games. I'm not saying chicks can't play video games, but I can't. Finally! DNF. What the fuck does that mean? Lit. my god. Your name's Little Cracker? Bruh, that's funny. Good game, good game. Nice to meet you, bro. What? You made an account on what? YouTube? Oh, in this game. Oh my god, so wait. Is that your first time playing this or what? No? Okay, never mind. Oh, nice. Can you guys hear the kid on the stream? I just want to know. Because that'd be awesome. Like, have you seen other, like, streams like this? Like, I don't know. I don't think I've heard, like, people. Like, you can't hear the people talking through the stream. I don't know why. YouTube just doesn't let that shit happen. Trust me, I'm not, like, a big YouTuber or anything. I literally have, like, 600, like, followers. But, yeah. Anyway, let me see. Let me read this. Are you honey? Because I want to go on the moon with you. What the heck? Bruh, what the fuck? She has a boyfriend. Are you Netflix? Because I want to watch you all day. She has a boyfriend. Really? Yep, so stop. I was just making her feel good. Okay, it's still weird to just say something like that to someone, especially if they're taken. If you're a good sport... What? Oh, okay, lit. I'm still on the loading screen, are you? It's still, like, on here. Oh, well. But yeah, I don't really stream much. Ugh, just a little bit on weekends. This shit's taking forever. You usually play online?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, there we go.
Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Fuck. Man, some people are so clean.
Hey, what's up? That's me!
You trying to make some cheese?
Hey!
G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you.
Look, ooh, okay.
It's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little, cultural differences or what the fuck ever.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese.
Hey. I'll get that cheese.
Boy G address.
Alright.
He's straight. That's my dog.
Alright, yo dog. Alright, that's what's good, dog. Wait, what's happening? What the heck? Other players are on the radar. You still on here, kid? Oh, okay. Alright, well, you do that, so let me see what the stream is saying. You know what's funny, Sonny? I was actually gonna say I had a boyfriend, but, like, you said it for me. Hey, 5 likes on the stream! Appreciate y'all! Subscribe to LC Funny! Bruh! I know I lost the game, but if you won, I could drive. You can join a crew. Let me see, what's the... Oh! Oh, lit. Yo, Sunny! Can you hear the kid on the stream? I want you guys to know. I want it, like, so you can know what the fuck I'm saying. Are you still on here? Who's still on the stream? Oh my god! Get the drugs! Whoa! So much is going on! Oh. Oh shit. Oh god. Where are the drugs at? Oh fuck. Are we good? Did you get the drugs? Oh, you have to go in there. Alright, lit. Oh my god! Be careful, guy! Mm-hmm. okay. Oh, fuck! Can we get up? Wait, let's see if I shot. Come on! Oh, fuck, I'm recharging. Let me get the tire, Ah! Oh! Something happened! Oh, fuck! God damn it. Alright, try to get closer so I can try to get him. Wow, I'm ass. Jesus Christ. Why can't... I think that worked, because literally, I don't think I have any more ammo. God damn it. Bro, are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm literally out of ammo. Dang, are they fighting us? You do? I don't even have any more bullets. Ah, fuck. Yeah, the best thing you can do is just crash into something. Oh, you got one of the tires? Lit. Okay, just try to ram into him to the side. Yeah. That or you can, like, block his way, maybe, if you drive in front. Yeah, there you go. I mean... I was trying to get him! Ah, fuck. Oh, now I have enough bullets! I don't know what happened, but I do. Go! What the fuck? It looked like I did have bullets. Never mind. Do I go in separate cars? I feel like you'd do better if we both, like, ram into... Oh, never mind. That worked. Oh, my God! Come on, kid! You got this! I mean, I don't think hitting people would help, but okay. Go! All right, now block him! Ah, damn it. I think he passed us. I don't know, I feel like... Alright, if we both go in separate cars, I think it would... Okay, I'm gonna step out and I'm gonna get a car. What? What happened? I can't imagine playing this game and be one driving, chasing someone while driving, and be crashing into everything and be impressive. I know, right? Okay. Now I'm gonna try! Get it! I'm gonna get it! Get it! Oh! I took the car! Fight him! Oh my god, I'm stupid. Fight! What's the fight button? Is it in the... Oh. Is it in the car? It's not... Oh, it's on the person. Hit him! Alright. I'm gonna check... Okay, go get him. I'm gonna run. You go hit him. Go, kid! Get him! Nice! Teamwork makes the dream work. Hey! We got them drugs, I think. Did I get the... Did we get them? Alright, lit. Awesome, let's get the fuck out of here. Woo! This is amazing. Alright, I'm glad you're liking the stream. Hey, support this kid, y'all. It's Little Cracker. Why'd you choose that name, bro? Your dad chose that name? Bruh, that's funny. I mean, to some people it would be a slur, I'm being honest. Depends, you white? Oh, you are? Okay. Alright, then it's fine. But trust me, you're gonna look back at that username when you're older and it'll be like, oh, why did I choose that? Why did my dad choose that name for me? Gerald's house. Alright. Oh, wow, you're getting close. I don't know why it doesn't show the map on here for me. Double checking. Does he have a YouTube channel so I can subscribe? Oh yeah, kid, do you have a YouTube channel? No? Okay, I was just wondering. No, he doesn't have a YouTube channel. Because my followers are going to follow you. Yeah, I guess he doesn't, but I guess, I mean, if you want to ever, like, add him on something, it's Lil Cracker underscore 7. You're pretty chill, dude. Once I went on GTA Live, so many people kept calling me racist. I'm like, what? How? Like, how am I racist? I literally got on, and then someone tried to give me... Someone tried to make me add their Snapchat. Like, bro, no. Alright, lit. What?
Hey, G, come out here, man. My
phone. Hey, it's Lamar!
What's up, dawg? How you doing?
At least he doesn't try to harass you. Who's that? Bruh, is that Ice Cube?
Motherfucker, you gonna speak?
Oh.
Hey. See? Hey. I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass.
Oh my god, what? Also gay shit. Yeah. Oh, you agreed to it! Yeah. Oh, the drugs.
It's right.
Oh, that's some money.
You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Oh, nice, Ice Cube.
Yeah, what I tell you? What I tell you, motherfucker?
Yeah.
And now you got you some bread. What you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck.
You can't be walking around with me like that. Oh, my bitch is just laughing on the back.
Representate yourself. You know what I'm talking about?
Right, right.
Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission. G, you hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. Stingy motherfucker, man.
Oh, my God. Woo! Mission passed. I hate playing online games. Like, once in a while, you feel like this chill person, something racist. Like, in these online games, people take it way too serious. Like, $1 million is on the line. Literally, bro. Literally. That's hilarious. God damn it. Oh, well. Well, it's still loading. Yeah, I get what you mean. Some people are fucking assholes when it comes to streaming or whatever. Oh, lit, I can be by myself. Okay, let's see. Okay, that was kind of dope. Oh, fuck. Hi. What's good? Not shit, or... I kind of suck at- Oh my god, who the fuck's gonna fucking- No! Just because I'm a girl? Bruh, calm down. I can't fucking shoot. I don't know who the fuck- Oh, it's the kid. Nah, I don't really race much. I'm being honest. I kind of suck at it. A car meet? Sure. I wonder. Wait, let me see something first. Yeah, I don't really got a car. I might have to steal one, but... Hey, what's good? I'm actually streaming right now, just to let you know. LC Funny on YouTube. You can check it out. I stream a little bit. Better than Pokemon, you already know. So yeah, if it seems like I'm talking to myself, it's only because I'm streaming, so... You know. Hopefully you don't think I'm, like, schizophrenic or anything. You got cars? Bruh, this... Oh, you got no cars. Okay. Oh, yeah, because you started an account. Yeah, I'm here to... At least you have one. Yeah, true. I don't really have one at all. But anyway. Is it just us three on here? Who else is all on here? Oh, my God! Oh, okay. Because, like, everybody else... Okay, hopefully I know where that is. I'm a bit new to this. It's a... Oh, okay, lit. A little diamond. Let's see. Top left corner. Oh, god damn it. what? Okay, Like the city, or like the top corner of the map? Of the city. What the fuck? Why can't I? What? Okay, what does the. Okay, so it looks like a diamond. That's what you said? Black and white. I feel like everything's black and white on here. Ah! No sé, I don't know. Okay, give me something easier. How about whatever that car meet thing you said? It's closer. Alright. Okay, let me see. I think I do. Let me see. It's just weird because I don't have my map on the corner of the screen when I play story mode. Trust me, I'm a freaking... What's it called?
was it called a noob? Something like that. A bitch doesn't know how to play games. That's me. Don't worry, I'll go up. I don't even know. I'll figure it out. Yeah, what's up, kid? You kind of died. I mean, I literally have a bullet wound right through my boob, but it's fine. Anyway, let me steal a car, and then we'll figure it out from here. Let's see. Alright, let's see. Yo, Sonny, can you hear the music? You had $1 million? How much do I have? What the hell? I can't. Oh, 500 bucks. Holy shit. At least I have more than that in real life. Oh, really? Oh, that's lit. Alright, let me see if I can. Okay, I'm going. Ah! I just hit somebody. No, but I can hear everything else really good. Alright, lit. Alright, so you can hear the people talking. Awesome. Maybe there'll be some funny clips on there. Alright. If y'all say something funny, it'll definitely be on the stream, just saying. Anyway. Alright, there we go. We're almost at the place. No, I mean at the car meet. I can't remember. I don't even know where the fuck the casino is. I mean, I did find the strip club, though, so that's something.
We need to meet up for drinks.
Yeah. Yeah, something like that. The only car meet on there, I'm pretty sure. Oh, why? Yeah, sure. Awesome. But hey, look at that, kid. We got another chill dude on the... on online. Cause trust me, I was only online for like a good 2 seconds and then some kids were like cursing me out. I'm like, oh my god. This isn't fun. Then I just stopped playing online altogether. I honestly played online because I thought my mic would be muted, but I guess it's not, so. Here I am talking. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I noticed that. Like, some kid called me a racist when I was on there. I'm like, bruh, I'm literally, like, Afro-Latina. So, like, I don't know if that counts as anything, but I didn't say anything at all. And then someone wanted my Snapchat. I'm like, bruh, that's the most cringy way to get a Snapchat ever. You don't even know what I fucking look like. And I don't know what you look like. Ugh. And then I can't remember what happened. I think he, like, killed me or something. Alright. Boo. I think so. Oh! Yeah. Oh, dope wheels! What the hell? You got a Mustang? You doing donuts on me, huh? Dope. You can get custom cars? What the fuck? Yo, I wanna have a hot ride like this! I want one that's like purple. Oh, that'd be dope. Whoa! You trying to kill me, bruh? Guys, this guy's trying to kill me. Jesus Christ. Damn, I thought my driving was bad. Just kidding. I know, you probably would clog me in this game. So it's just people chilling at car meets? Is it, like, what is it? Like, just people chilling with their hot rides or whatever? Oh. Oh, do you have, like, a squad of your boys on here or what? No? Oh. Oh. So, question. So when it comes to, like, online, you can't cross-play, right? Like, not on, like, Xbox? No? Damn it. Aw, that sucks. I have a few friends, and I'd like to play online. What do you mean, Sonny? No mic at all? What do you mean? Best online game ever. Might be Gang Beasts. It's really fun. And obviously hilarious. No mic at all. Wait, what do you mean? Dang, where's this car
Armida. Can you rob casinos here? Visit the music. Oh. Oh my god, why didn't I see that? Alright, I'm checking this out now. Oh, dope. Oh my god, his car's kinda cool. Really? Ah, dope. Ah, I'm definitely walking in then. Lit. Alright. God damn it. What the fuck? Alright, lit. I can't get in. Do I bust my way in? Wow. Well, that's a waste of time. I didn't ask. Yo, bro, what's your name? Huh? You play people online, it's pretty goofy and a fun game, but when there's no mic, you can play co-op or online with random people. It's never little kids just screaming and cussing at you. I don't know. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh! Wow. Just because I'm a girl, that... that's annoying. Bruh, I just went to heaven. What the fuck? Ah, yep. Typical. Kill the bitch. Of course. Oh my god! I'm an angel? What the... Wait.
Welcome,
what?
Sister. Welcome. You see?
Are y'all seeing this? What the fuck is this?
A fraud.
An angel's talking to me right now.
But
am I in heaven?
Am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder.
What?
And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power?
Huh?
Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. In an entirely appropriate
What the
way.
Fuck is this dude talking about?
Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I know too much about pleasure.
Ew! What just happened? Did I just talk to Jesus Christ? Yeah, I don't know what that was. I just talked to an angel, and now I got respawn. I got rebirthed. What the heck is this game?
You dimwit!
What just happened? Oh my! What the hell? Okay, I'm still on here. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Huh? I don't know why, but it looks like he killed you because you kicked the bush and he ran away. I thought going to heaven was a joke, but no, not actually going. Right when you said that. Ew. His last line? Yeah, I know. That's fucking crazy. What the fuck? Ah! Don't kill me, girl. Please. I'm just chilling. Hey, we're sisters! Please don't send me to heaven, I already just went. Oh, what? Oh, thank god, they were- Alright. Ah! Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Oh my- Oh, respawn. Respawn faster! Oh my god. Not this again, I swear to god. Guys, I literally just took- Oh, hell no. No, please. Okay, I need a card. I need it now. This motherfucker keeps killing me!
Please, don't kill me. I'm literally new at this game. Don't be an asshole. Ooh, hello. They killed you too, huh? Oh, a cop? Wow. Real original. Black Lives Matter! Ooh, I'm stealing this though. Sorry, motherfucker.
Damn.
Wait, what the fuck? Did someone yell damn? What? I thought we're all gonna have to hear the whole speech again. I know, that's what I thought! Literally, I was not looking forward to it. Ew, my bangs look fucked up. Okay, I'm gonna just play the actual game online. Let's see. Go to a clothing store. Could probably get a new fit. Alright, y'all. We're gonna just go to a clothing store. I would do car meets, but your girl would die again. I don't want that shit. Oh my god! Alright, y'all, let's see. Ah! Car accident! God damn it. I don't gotta stay farm! Alright, yes I do. Alright. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is why I lost at that damn race, god damn! But yeah, Sunny, you know what? Wait, what? You know what would really be funny though? If I could literally get some people to. My gamer tag? Elsie Funny. And that's my YouTube too if you want to subscribe. I post a lot of videos on there. I will in a second. I'm streaming right now so I can't. But yeah, I post. But anyway, Sunny, like what I was saying. If I could just sort of on. Like. What the f- Is that dude okay? Are you good? I hear some guy screaming like in his, he's like in another room. But anyway, if I could do like an online roleplay, that'd be fucking dope. I don't got enough friends for that yet on here. Why am I going the wrong way? Oh my god. Let's see.
Damn. Open your eyes.
Open my eyes? What the fuck? Why do I keep going the wrong way? Oh my god. Damn tree. Okay, now let's see. Oh no. I'm trying to just go to a store, bruh. I'm not going to another meet. I'm gonna get shot. Ah! Oh, lit. Alright, awesome. Ah! Is that you? Ah! Oh, wait, that's. You're in the purple car. Alright. Ah! What the fuck, kid? No! Oh my god, please! Stop! I'm a bitch! Whoa, what did I do to you? No, please, no. Ah! This dude? Are you, I mean, okay. Who the fuck was that? What an asshole. Oh, what a cute car you got, what the hell? I want a cute car. Ooh, this is laggy as hell. Oh my god! Oh, this motherfucker. I want to shoot him. Yeah. Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? I love this stream. Aw, thank you. I appreciate it. I'm over it. Oh my god. People keep trying to kill me for no reason.
Is this for real?
Yeah, I can see that now.
No! 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 Please don't! I'm just a bitch! Oh, okay, lit. Okay, thank you. Ah, oh, thank God. I was gonna say, you gonna run away from me? Oh, I'm driving? Oh, God. I'm not the best at driving. Where are we even going? I'm trying to get to a store. That's all I want to do. I just want to get some clothes. I hate to sound like a total girl right now, but that's a part of the mission. Actually, let me check on the map. Oh, crap, a random person. Ah, wait. I'm gonna just drive around until I find a store. Take a left? Okay. Ah! Oh my God! Oh, okay, lit. Oh my God! Bruh, thank you. I appreciate you. Even though I only have $500, I'm probably not gonna get a good fit. But, anyway.
Let me know if you see something you like.
Not that much money, though. Okay, let's see. Do. Are you a chick in this game? We sisters? Yeah, why not? If you want to subscribe to my YouTube, it's LC Funny. Just to let you know, I'll be streaming in the weekends. Wow, all these fits look like just some ugly ass joggers. Can we go to that one cheap store? I can't remember exactly what it's called. I can't remember. It's like the one where Trevor gets to have a tutu or some shit. I can't remember, because there's Suburban, and then there's another one, I can't remember. But it literally looks like an off-brand Dollar Tree. Ah! Oh no, my friend! No! Motherfucker! Ah! Ah, damn it! We lost the sister! We lost the sister! Ah! Please! Stop! I'm just a girl! Oh my God! Why did I think there'd be more simps on this fucking game? Like, oh my God, a girl. What? Yeah, sure. I don't think I heard what you said, but sure. Alright, let's see. Oh, I hit somebody! Oopsies. There we go, I'm going the right way. Alright, I'll add you later after I do my stream. I'm just trying to get to another store. Ah. Oh my God, people be screaming like crazy. Damn, is there a celebrity? Alright, who's... Ah, fuck. Ah, other people, please, no! But anyway, since everybody else can hear me on this fucking chat, subscribe to LC Funny on YouTube, just to let y'all know I'm the next Pokemon, but cuter, just saying. Ah! Oh my God, I offended somebody, sorry! I know you might like Pokemon, but she's ass, I'm letting you know. Oh God. Bruh, the tier 3 subs are gonna kill me. I swear I'm cute. Oh fuck. Oops. Uh-oh. Ponds, bees. What? Wait, someone called me slow? Okay, where do I go? Suburban is close by. Oh my God! Whoa, dude! I'm just trying to get to a store! Calm down! Jeez. My car slow? You can't help but hit me. Wow. No, please. It's only slow because I got beat up. Oh fuck. Ah! Snap! What do you mean? I'm not doing it! No, I didn't! Okay, whatever. I'm just trying to get to a damn store. I don't even know whose car this is. Ah! Oh my God. It's not even my car. Because I got beat up. Oh. Police are really trying to get me right now. Please. First, all these online people try to kill me. Now the police want to kill me. Jesus. No! Please! Stop! I can respect it. Just don't hit it. Just don't hit me. Look, I'm not a car girl, okay? I wouldn't know any of this shit.
Bruh.
Lose the cops. I'm just... You don't even have to. They're literally chasing me. Oh, they are? Oh, that sucks. Bad boys, bad boys. Good for you! Yeah, I don't... You think I care about how fast my car is? I don't give a shit about cars. I can barely even, like, name any car brands besides my own. Jeep Renegade, I had a Chevy. That's all I know. And a Hummer. I know about that. Toyota. Hyundai, I think. Those are the only things that I know. Oh my god! Okay, now let's see. I'm so close to my freaking destination! Heck yeah! Ah! Oh my god! Bad boys, bad boys! What you gonna do? What you gonna do with it? Oh fuck, I'm going the wrong way. Dang it! No! Okay. There we go. Progress. Do do do. Let's see. This way? Ooh! Okay, yes, there we go. There we go. Ooh, I could rob that gas station. Ooh, we're getting so close, y'all. Oh my god, oh my god. Is this the right spot? But I just passed one, but I don't know if I want to save my location so y'all can kill me. So, probably not. Is this another Ponsby's? Oh my god. Why do I keep going to Ponsby's? Another Ponsby's. There we go, Suburban. Alright. Okay, take a right down. A right and a right. Alright. A right, straight down. Let's see. Straight. Straight down. Oh my god! Is this what I think it is? Boinko. Wait. Yes! The Dollar Tree freaking store! What'd you say? Yep.
I'm not in the business of making
Let's
money.
Let's see, where the heck is it? Sorry, I'm streaming, so I have to talk. It's like a thing I do. Beaner? Question, you white? I'll take your silence as a yes. Ugh, no wonder you called me that. Yo, did you hear that? There we go, hopefully that's on the stream. That's hilarious. God damn it, this wasn't what I was looking for! Okay, there we go. You're going into private? Like a private online game or whatever? Is somebody being racist? The fuck? Yeah, I know, it's... Yep, I mean, I should have expected it. I know, and I'm not even Mexican. Let's see. Honestly, Sunny, I think it's hilarious you didn't even know that. Yep, a lot of people are racist, I guess. You know, I've been called worse. It's fine. Let's see. What the heck? I thought there was a store, like, right here. What the heck? Is this the store? Three people in the stream. What's good? It's LC Funny, aka the next Pokemon, aka Leona, because I'm cuter and funnier. Subscribe, please. Oh, fuck. Let's see. Oh, no. Oh. What's good? Ranch sauce. Wait, is that. Was that you? Are you the one that called me the beaner? Oh, what's up? Okay, some dude called me a, like, they said, like, oh, are all beaners this annoying? I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, I thought that was you. Someone was being a racist towards me for no reason. Like, sorry I'm streaming. Huh? Oh. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to drive. Oh, wait, it's the sister. Oh, what's good? So, yeah, I wish I could be the type of person. Oh, fuck. Who is it? Okay, no, it's just a car. What? I bet he does Junko poses. Oh, that's funny. Yes. The person that I'm talking to right now, her name's Sunny. She's pretty cool. I hope no one kills you again. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm just trying to find a Suburban. I can't remember what it's called. Let me see if I can... Let me look at the map. But anyway. Like, a cheap... It's like a cheap store. Maybe you should drive. I suck at driving. Chingado. That's funny. Alright, nice. He probably does do Junko poses. Oh, what? Sorry. Yeah. Awesome. So yeah, one of my followers on here said I bet he does Junko poses. Yeah, he's probably a Trump supporter. I mean, who else? But yeah, you missed it. I wish I was a person that could, like, cuss people back, but I really can't. I'm not the best at comebacks, trust me. Have you dealt with, like, annoying online people that are rude for no reason? Whoa! Damn, you railed that hoe! You did that on purpose? No, I thought you did. Oh, you didn't. Ah, I'm getting out! Ah! Awesome. Yes! About time. Finally, a store I can freaking...
Hi there. Let me know if I can help you.
Let me shoot you, alright? Hello, cat girl! I know, that's why I wanted to come here so bad. Hey, what's good? Ooh, what's this game? It's GTA Online. I'm here with- wait, what's your name, dude? You got a YouTube channel? I can shout you out. Tops.
Your wish is my command.
Alright, let's see. Ooh! Ew, that's actually really ugly. No, that's ugly. Ooh! Oh my god, that's so fire! How much is it? I have this cute top. It's like a vest and a bra. Oh my god. Oh shit, my mom. Ah, ¿qué pasó? Okay, in unos 5 minutos. Oh god, I gotta go. Ugh. God damn it. But these fits are cute. What the hell? Let's see. Ooh! Bruh, I'm too broke. I'm too broke. I don't have money. Everything on sale, my ass. Ooh, that's let me see your fit. Dude, I love those. Oh my god, I love your fit. What the hell? I want to dress like you. I know, I gotta fucking rob a store or something. Why is everything... Ooh, fun. Really? Is there any, like, mods or something that I have to learn or whatever?
Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
Oh, awesome. All right, you drive. I can't be on for too long, though. Which sucks, because I'm literally, like, 22, and my mom's like, go to bed. I'm still in her, I still live in her house, so, you know. Her rules, but whatever. And I know, but still. It's not that, it's just that I generally love to move out, but I can't, because I'm still in college. Whoa, $400, please, so much more in the bag, that's crazy. No! Literally, cat girl. Literally, there's this jacket that I wanted, and it's literally $16,000. Like, wow, where are we? Fucking LA. Wait, why are you stopping? You're generally paying attention to the traffic laws. Yeah, I saw that. But yeah, Sunny, yeah, cat girl, you missed it. Whoa, that's crazy. Wait, well, that's double crazy amount of monies. Yeah, I know. You missed it. A guy called me a beaner earlier. It was crazy. Some Trump supporter. It's fine. I don't even know if I can still play it, though. All right, you can show me where it's at, and then I'm gonna have to dip. Because I work at 11. Oh, wow, you're laughing. I didn't know what to say. Literally, the dude was like, oh, our beaners, all this, and oh my god, don't tell me you're gonna die again. Again? Why am I the- oh my- yep. Yep. Yeah, I already got killed by a savage. I mean, you're not really a savage for killing a girl, but, you know, it's whatever. Yeah, yeah, of course. All right. Well, I bet this game goes... Hey, awesome! I appreciate you. All right, sweet. All right, I'm gonna dip then. Have a good night, guys. And the people that kill me, y'all are assholes. Bye. Yeah. If I could... Ah, someone's gonna kill me again. Oh, my God. Jeez. Little savage, you fucking dick. But honestly, thanks for the clout. Okay, let's see. How the fuck do they get out of here? Ah, fuck it. Alright, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye.